So this kleftiko that we said that was cooked in this like traditional oven, traditional Greek Cypriot salad, the village salad. This is an appetizer made of basically yogurt, cucumber, lemon, right? Okay, and tzatziki. These are potatoes that were cooked with exactly the same way as kleftiko, so in the traditional oven. And this is the same kind of bread, similar one you find in India, which we use in Cyprus for souvlaki, right?
The Greek yogurt. I don't like it.
Okay. This is beetroot, which you also make sugar and we also put it in salad. It's very sweet. And this is our traditional chef. Okay, so now it's a difference between kleftiko and gem. And that is kefalagi. Kefalagi means small head. So that's actually the head of the lamb. Okay, let's eat.